bittersweet and I'm walking slow. Sensitive, feel the afterglow. Looking for things that I can't.
Hi guys, today we're at Caribou Coffee in the UAE. So this is the Sheikh Zayed Road branch and it looks simply amazing. The view out here is awesome and I can't wait to see what's inside.
Chaos in my mind, constant deja vu. But every time it comes back to you. Whoa, I'm still falling. Whoa, but it tastes bittersweet. Whoa, I keep on falling. Whoa, I like the taste of it.
So guys, this place is literally my all-time favorite and for a really long time I wanted to share this with you. So here I am today, I am sharing with you my favorite drinks. Normally people come at Caribou for coffee, but I come for their milkshakes, or should I say snowdrifts. So today we've got two different milkshakes, red velvet and tiramisu. So let's try them out and see how they taste. So first, I want to try the red velvet. Sweet, red, full of cake crumbs and white chocolate. Let's go ahead. Simply amazing. I have no words. People who love the sweet taste, man, this is for you. The white chocolate, it blends in with the red velvet cake so much. And the cake crumbs, they really bring this drink to life. So not only do they have amazing coffee and these snowdrifts, but they also have sandwiches, healthy sandwiches to eat with your coffee, and pastries like cakes and croissants to enjoy with your coffee.
So overall, Caribou Coffee has amazing flavors in the milkshake and in the coffee, and has an amazing environment for you to sit, sip your coffee, or maybe even sit here and work. I mean, I could say the environment is amazing for work as well. And so I do recommend that you come here a lot because it's amazing, it's chill. And if you want to get free of some stress, you can come here. It's a very chill place. So please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below and share this video with friends and family. And take care till we meet again. Bye.
Sweet and I'm walking slow. Sensitive, feel the afterglow. Looking for things that I can't control. Fear from my past, cause it always shows.
Do I wanna try? Can I let it go? Running from the past, wanting to be sure. Chaos in my mind, constant danger.